Sexy mommy needs a ride.
Sure, you'd be surprised how well a second grader can drive. Come back here!
This was the highlight of my life.
Nice girls, finish fast. Excuse me, Hans Mole Man. Can you help me?
Shh. I'm hiding from the police. If the police find me out past curfew, they'll throw me in jail. I won't survive another night in jail.
Well, I was wondering if you've ever seen a crop circle.
Talk to Abe. He mentioned crop circles once. Hurry up and get to the home before the police lock the doors.
Oh, you'll never catch me. Wow, is this car slow?
Sweet forward momentum. Hooray, more liberal guilt.
Oh, dear.
Don't think I won't sue. I never underachieve at anything. My bad.
Oh, I don't have any credits. I'll clean that up later.
That is assault. That is assault. Sorry.
Marge shoots into the pole position.
Easiest pie.
Grandpa, do you know anything about crop circles?
What? Huh? I can't tell you about crop circles right now. Those lousy renegades stole my pills. Without my ag relief, I'll start biting nurses. You don't need the lawsuit. You darn ricket and crop circles and bragging ag relief.
Oh, dear. Everyone better stay out of my way.
You want the other side.
I swear I used to be a better runner. And steal an old man's medication. You give it back right now.
Oh, we traded it to some dudes in a black car for these play dudes. Check it out, man. This one's got an interview with the guy who invented the wah-wah pedal.
Sweet forward momentum. I hope these aren't recyclable.
I hope this isn't stealing.
Hey!
Maniac!
Ta-da!
Watch it, buddy.
Come back here. Medicine, Grandpa.
Hot diggity! Sweet, sweet medication! Gimme, gimme, gimme!
Oh, great. Now I need something to wake him up. I need more step aerobics classes.
Is it the future yet?
Just let me catch my breath. Now where do I go? I need a... Maybe these will jog your memory. Freaking time. Tell me about the crap circles.
There I was, surrounded by Tojo and his Nazi henchmen, when one of them, a raccoon as I recall, hits me with a banjo. Now, I never reasoned with a raccoon, let alone a Nazi one, so I...
Grandpa, what does this have to do with the crap circle?
Not a thing. Where was I? Right, now, the first
crap
time I rode in a water car... Okay. It was so long ago that I'll have to describe it in sepia tone. As I recall, it was sort of a cosmic kind of thing, shaped kind of like a planet with an old-fashioned radio antenna coming off it.
A planet with an antenna? That sounds awfully familiar. I think it was at the Quickie Mart. That's it. It was on a bottle of pop. Maybe that will jog Bart's memory. Long Island iced tea. MARGE's secret. Shoes. Slows you down.
This is the worst town in America.
You just gotta help old Gil out.
could really use a lift.
Simpson women are famous for their ability to drive from an early age. You maniac!
No!
I wonder if I'll get extra credit for this.
Do you recognize this design?
That's the alien mind control cola. They gave us tons of that up in the alien spaceship. They're using it to make the town go crazy.
Oh, thank God! You snapped out of your trance! I was so worried.
Later. I'm going to the arcade.
This conspiracy goes all the way to the top. I need a little extra firepower. As Officer Marge. Safe and sound. I'll do my best. Who's selling the cola? Any more stuff? Apu, I think you should be aware that you're selling a tainted cola. Where's this stuff coming from?
Well, there is little here not tainted in some way. Even the astrology scrolls give poor advice. But I will get to the bottom of this.
Well, it made Bart go crazy. And if I find the distributor, I'm gonna give them a piece of my mind.
Careful, Mrs. Simpson. This cola makes people do irrational things without guilt. It is as though they have bottled the effects of a raging frat kegger.
That's it. I'm going after it. And any other evil cola trucks I can find. Oh. Just let me catch my breath. Hook me up with some wheels, man.
Welcome to the Magical Mystery Bus.
Finish!
leave the driving to me, dude.
No time for caution.
You're dead!
Another satisfied customer. Take that! Whoa, yeah, take that!
Oh my goodness!
Whoa, I spilled my pudding. That totally rocked.
You evil cola bottlers and distributors.
Wicked!
One weird place.
Really must learn how to drive.
Well, that score settled. Now to go home to my family.
You took my precious cola, Marge. It's the only thing that gives me the courage to take off my shirt in the station locker room. You're going down.
Get that whoopty-wig off the road! You